The focus of this release was making Pinegrow 8.6 more stable, easier to use, and adding powerful core features. The first thing you'll notice is the new What's New dialog. It lists all the latest features and improvements. Most items also include links to short videos. Just click the link to watch a tutorial explaining the new feature. Next, we've updated the Help menu. It now includes help bubbles that explain Pinegrow's panels and tools. Our Pine Poems tutorial is back and better than ever. It's now an interactive guide inside Pinegrow that walks you through all the basic features. We also have new tutorials for working with existing websites and for creating new ones from scratch. The Pinegrow interface theme now respects your system settings, automatically switching between light and dark modes. Additionally, you can now force a light or dark theme for individual page views, allowing you to design and preview both modes side by side. We've also improved inline text editing. Now you can simply press Tab to jump to the next editable text element. Elements now feature quick insert buttons, allowing you to build your page's HTML structure directly on the canvas. The project panel now has a refresh button and can be configured to automatically watch for file changes. The style panel has a new variables tab which lists all CSS and SAS variables used in the project. It's fully editable, making it easy to manage your project's overall theme. Pinegrow now includes a powerful table editor with all the commands you need to easily manage rows and columns. You can now automatically convert Tailwind CSS3 projects and components to Tailwind CSS4. There's much more in this release, so be sure to check the release notes and watch the feature videos. To get started, just download and install the latest version. If your free trial has expired, you'll get a fresh one to try out all these new features. Have fun creating for the web!